Okay, basically this is what the early AA members did. Be aware that in the 40s, the early AA members, especially in the Cleveland and Akron area, did what they called daily written meditation. They did it daily. They prayed and they meditated. After meditating, they pulled out pencil and paper and wrote down all the guidance that they received. No editing. Write it all down. And then they took those thoughts, that guidance, and they tested it against the four absolutes. See, if it's honest, pure, loving, and unselfish, I can be assured that it came from God, keeping in mind that not everything I hear in meditation comes from God. So what this process will do for you is it will clearly identify the origin of your guidance. So they would take the four absolutes and test it against the guidance. This way they could be assured which guidance came from God and which came from them. Here are some examples on this piece of paper, on this handout. Let's assume that this is the guidance you received in your meditation. Give them a piece of my mind. Is that honest, pure, loving, and unselfish? No, that came from me. Next one, be patient with others today. Is that honest, pure, loving, and unselfish? Yes, that came from God. I need to avoid that person today. Is that honest, pure, loving, and unselfish? No. Be kind to others today. Is that honest, pure, loving, and unselfish? Yes, that came from God. Accept others as they are. Is that honest, pure, loving, and unselfish? Yes. So here we can be assured which guidance came from me and which came from God. This is what I'm asking you to do. I'm asking you to do it just for 1 week. Try it for 1 week. Meditate after you pray. That means listen. All the guidance that comes to you, write it down on paper. Test the guidance against the four absolutes. Come back next week. And though I understand this is a private matter, personal to you in your two-way communication with God, I'm going to ask that you come back next week and be willing to share with us the guidance that you received from God, not the guidance you received from you. So what you do is you test it against the four absolutes, cross off the guidance that came from you. The purpose of doing this is to show you that God does exist and that He does communicate to us during meditation. Those of you that are willing to complete this exercise will be a great example to those in this room that are still doubtful that God communicates to us through meditation. There are a lot of books out there that you can read on meditation. There's one book I would recommend that you get for meditation, and it's a book that has the word meditation in it. If it says meditation, get it. If you don't have information on meditation, it's information that you don't have. There's no right way, there's no wrong way to do this. You have to find a way that works for you. What I did in the beginning was I used the Serenity Prayer for a period of time. I used the 12 steps. In other words, I would recite all 12 steps in my head so I could get quiet. You can try using breathing exercises or simply focusing on your breathing. Go through a process where you're relaxing the entire body, you know, where you're starting to top your head and you're telling yourself, okay, I'm going to relax my head, my neck, my shoulders, my chest, my stomach, et cetera, et cetera. Whatever works for you. Personally, I like to have a quiet place. When I do my meditation, I go a place where there's no phones and there's no TV and there's no one knocking on the door. And I go through my prayers and I go through this process of attempting to become quiet and still. In the beginning, it was real difficult. There was a lot of chatter going on in my head. The worst thing we can do during meditation is trying to stop it. Let it happen. Don't try to control the chatter in your head. The guidance I receive in meditation that is selfish, dishonest, resentful, or fearful is clearly guidance that came from me. Guidance that I receive in meditation, which is unselfish, honest, pure, and loving, I can be assured came from God. guidance I received in meditation that is selfish, dishonest, resentful, or fearful is clearly guidance that came from me. Guidance that I receive in meditation, which is unselfish, honest, pure, and loving, I can be assured came from God.